Board Game by Shashank, Srijay, Kaden, and Navier. Happy companies, we take the board out of board games.
What is Undertale? Undertale is a role-play video game about a human that falls into a mountain and discovers a lot of monsters. There are three ways to win the game. Pacifist, where everyone lives happily ever after. Neutral, where it's like an okay ending, not very happy. And Genocide, where you kill everyone.
Kaden is the CEO, the big boss. Navier is the chief engineer, the small boss. I am the human resources, Mr. Numbers. Shashank is the sales manager, Sally.
How many board games are boring? All of them, right? I mean, why are they called board games if they're not boring? However, our last board game has no board and lost game. It solves the problem or story. It's Mom's favorite product because it's not a video game and it's fun. Play this game and I can guarantee you won't be bored. What makes this game unique? This fun game is unique because no other board game in the history of the world is based off of a video game. For those of you who have made their own board games, I don't care. I'm not kidding. I know your mind is like round, but this will blow it more. This game has been made by 7 years old, Shashank, who's a cat, making it the most awesome and only board game by children.
Can you stop dancing?
This for the board game is for Undertale fans all over the world and board game fans. If any, I would offer you numbers, but somebody put restrictions on the computer, and almost every single site is restricted. This should sell a lot because it is only $5 each. The numbers. This product costs $16. Give or take a dollar to make. We sell a 10 pack for 50, giving us 34 profit, which is a lot. What I want from you, $600 will be enough to make 1,000 pieces, which will then sell 5,000. I promise an adventure 20% of the company for $3,000. We are going to use the money to make products and open a warehouse. We have a contract with Toys R Us. Just pretend to give them products for $5 each. Undertale allowed us to do this. So, well, Dolphins, what do you say?